use the same passwords or usernames or recovery information on other services such as Google or anything else out there, they can use that data to get in.